place where she has lived in it. But when it was time...
Amen.
When it was time for God to see, these things cannot go. She had been planning to kill Seraphim. That thought will come to her heart. Go and finish her. Because when she has lived, she has lived in the bushes, in the voices, in the gardens, in the seasons. Hallelujah.
Amen.
She has been in the bushes with the voices and the bushes and everything. Medicine seasons. So she knew all those things. That is why a Christian is somebody who has forgotten some things. There are some that if you mash their toe, they will get to their start. If you mash my toe, I will keep the Christianity ashamed. That's why God says it is their heart. So she was now coming to Christianity. And then the friend now just mashed the toe. The boyfriend, girlfriend. And they eat together, they live together, one level of they change pants together, lift, and the fellowship under him. She had planned it, that ring, that is what she had been using in the past. When she snapped him down, it is what he has said, people in Jesus. That thing to hold that life. Where
there?
I was there. They carried the laptop with all the videos there, like in church. She snapped that in the car. Can't like it. So she took it. It's a girl of 15 to, is it 15 to 17? She snapped that in, you die instantly. And they have been snapping people. And they are dying. So when he was dying now for God, when she said, I've given my life to Jesus, God comes into her heart. When God came into her heart, she received Jesus. And then she opened up. So when I brought the ring, took back, when church my issue, when I took back, I went to the house and brought the ring in church. He said, this is the ring. And Seraphim kept down like this door, started crying. Oh, this is my sister of course. This is my sister. I don't have money. What do you want to her now? My friend, girlfriend, chopper friend, to kill you. She cried until. Stop the finisher. But he won't say this. God can arrange it to rescue her.
Amen.
Amen. Gather all those things. Who are not able to it, God destroy it. And she became a true Christian. Christianity is a journey. You walk in the middle, you still feel like, let me walk up my hand. So she was still coming to getting into it. And provocation came in, she left now, went back to her own ways. But this time when God became involved, she said, I'm leaving them all. It will destroy. That lady became a brand new Christian. Even when she left, God helped me and baptized her.
Yes.
Baptized her. She became devoted. I was struggling to see how she can get something to do, but then there was no way. Because some girls to open, she had come to the service. And during the service, she was still asking me, how are you? This is it. This is my life now. You want to do Christian, just forgot it. That is what God can do.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So in this situation, like I said, it's something that they brought. You can buy it. You don't know what they have said about it. You don't know what it is. So we can, one or two things can be going wrong. So the Lord said, you should pray over the situation. And after that, you throw it and peace. It's not okay for you anymore. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' mighty name. Where is the ring? This is the ring. You used to put it in which finger? What about this one? Is this finger? Show me, let me see the ring. Is this two or one? It's one ring? Is it one two? Okay. After this prayer, you throw it, okay? After this prayer. There are things we get entangled, we don't know. Oftentimes in this ministration, I used to tell somebody, there's a particular dress, it's like this, go and bring it. Who has ever been in that kind of ministration? What time is she? Who has been there? What time is she? Because at that time, I want to lay my hands on you, I am going to show you somebody who wrote in your shoe. And he's doing the shoe like this in front of me, doing the shoe, doing the shoe. And I want to pray for you, another person is standing here, he's doing the shoe like this. And the color of the shoe is what you have in the house. It's that same thing you have in the house. Another person is making the shoe like this, or take the shoe out there. For him to go forward, to start going like this, backward, like this. Your shoe, that you are wearing. And he puts it in the name of the Spirit, he appeared here, and he's taking it backward. He's not a shoe, he's going like this. What does it mean? You move backwards in life. You move backward. It's back, back, backward. Back, back like this. Backward. So I tell you, go and bring the shoe. Go and bring this one. There is this particular thing. And so on and so forth. Call people differently. It can be entanglement. It can be some kind of a thing, a connection in your life. It can be something that is linking you. It can be something that drops somewhere. It can be something hidden in your life. It can be that, it can be that. Go and bring it. And by then you bring it, they pray for you, and it's okay. I saw somebody that got angry. He saw a charm. He saw a charm somewhere, got angry. Carry a charm. I give my life to Jesus. What you carry is symbol. I want to say, do you know why when you shout out in the name of Jesus and you see manifestation taking place? Because the word that has been produced becomes spirits and alive. They become giants. They become armies. They become angels. So they become like this. Out in the name of Jesus, in the name of the Spirit, God of your heart, you see angels come. You see chariots, all kinds of things. They surround that person. If there's a wrong power in that person, they bring that person and take this out. The reason why people will say some kind of things in your life is not working because they do evil pronouncements. Amen. They say something evil, so they become alive. So when you do, you go and carry some of those charms in your father's house, and so on, you throw them. You say, I have given my life to Jesus. What you throw is called elements, symbol, writings, where you have not thrown the spirit man that is behind it. If I repent today and gather all his calabash what he was doing, you push it to somewhere in a bed pillow. Let me know. If I give my life to Jesus, that is just a step. The spiritual one is there. The family will suffer.
Oh, yes.
Because that thing, what you were expecting, others were blessed, things became alive and they started working. You don't take and deal, you take it for prayer. So that what other work can be produced to contract the word I was speaking of.
Oh, yes.
Amen. That's why you see prayer is not essential. When you are praying, you are releasing the word of God. That word of God, as you are releasing, the things are changing. If the person said that, you pronounce good. If the person said this, you pronounce the other word. This one, and that is changing the pattern. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I will pray in the name of Jesus and
yes.
Every power connected to you. Yes, my father, every power
Amen.
You are restored.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever result you are waiting for, it will not be what they are thinking of. It will not be cancer.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you. We are here. God bless you. Come. Nothing. Is that what you say? What you say? Nothing. Chelsea. There's something, there's a friend of yours coming there. You feel what I'm saying? The kind you were using is something called the one. See in the blue car. You feel what I'm saying? There's somebody that you should call God, but the name of God is not from there. You feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? So now there's something they put in your car. You feel what I'm saying?
One of us was supposed to know God.
That's true.
They put something in your car. In this small hole, they put it there. We like become miserable for you because this person, and you know what I'm saying? Oh God, help me. This person has gone to someone and used this person negatively.
Jesus.
This is how you care. That is where it is. They put it there. This life became shattered for you because of these people. These two places are not supposed to visit. They're visiting and exploiting your life. Do you want God to rescue you and do something good for you? Thank you. Are you willing to surrender? Are you willing to surrender this time around?
No,
are you willing to surrender? For God to pray for you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I want to see you on Wednesday. Wednesday, 8 p.m. I want to see you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. I'm asking you, please, that all you give me. I want to pray for people. As the words are coming and they're speaking to you as I'm being led, just put small in my hand. Put small. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
So we are restored. Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, you have mercy.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, this direction. Thank you, Lord. This direction. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I just want to pray with you. God bless you. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, I'm open.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's been long enough with you, people.
Oh, yes.
It's been long enough with you. Thank you, Lord.
Precious.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let's watch it
now.
Watch it now. Two nights ago, I was seeing some kind of money hanging somewhere. I don't know. I'm seeing 570,000. You know what I'm saying? This money is hanging somewhere. Is part of your money. Are you following what I'm saying? It's supposed to increase in your business. But there is a question I want to give you. It's a question I want to give you. That question is that don't your money, which God wants to give you, is clean money. Are you following what I'm saying? Clean, God bless you all around. But before you take this amount of money, examine the source. I feel what I'm saying. Examine the source. I feel what I'm saying. Before you take it, whether it's coming from the meeting house, whether it's coming from you, take it for prayers. I feel what I'm saying.
Yeah.
It's going to be because I was looking at 5 and 7. I feel what I'm saying. 5 and 7 of you. That is 2 nights ago. And the Lord said, I should pray with you. Stretch your hand for us. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I speak. King of Kings.
Yes, Lord.
Bless him, Lord. Bless him, Lord.
Yes.
Bless him, Lord.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Bless him, Lord.
Yes.
Invite it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
More and more. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let blessing locate your mind, east and south.
Oh, yes.
No infiltrator in your life in the financial realm.
Oh, yes.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, it is well.
Amen.
Finish him. In the name of Jesus.
All majesty.
Thank you, Lord.
Most awesome.
In the name of Jesus.
You have been faithful to me.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
There's stagnation in the family. And if you want to see, there's stagnation in the family. Okay? The merci pour ce que vous avez signé. Tu te rends.